The 2023 edition of the ProGen Cup tournament is underway at the Adringano AstroTurf in Accra. 8 academy teams from the Greater Accra region are competing for honors in the two-day soccer fiesta in the under 12, under 15, and under 17 divisions.
The Adringano AstroTurf football field in Accra is hosting the 2023 ProGen Cup. The two-day tournament is featuring 8 teams, namely ProGen Football Academy, Prestige Football Academy, Nima Kittles, Academy 11, Bella Future Stars, Monarch Football Club, Victory Stars, and Fortune Football Club. The teams are competing for trophies and medals in under 12, under 15, and under 17 divisions. Founded in 2015, ProGen Football Academy has carved a niche for developing young players through its after-school football development programs. The managing director of ProGen Football Academy, Mrs. Regina Adral Seajimang, is excited at the talent on display.
Development of talent, youth talent, because that's the ultimate purpose. And eventually into Europe or the Americas, the big clubs, pretty much that's what it's about. For sponsors, you know, to come on board, to make it a better one the next year, you know, and make it even elite.
The CEO of ProGen Football Club, Nana Kwekwajimang, said such competitions opens up career opportunities for the younger talents to become professional players.
If you look at the technical ability of these boys on the field, the reason why we need to pay more attention to youth football in Ghana, because you can easily realize that there is loads of talents. If we are able to develop these talents from now, I think that the future is very, very bright. We would have the opportunity to keep track of them every year, so that, especially next year, for example, the winners of next year are actually going to Sweden to participate in Gothia Cup.
The club also organizes activities such as clinics, summer camps, corporate leagues, and local tournaments to help promote the game of football.